Let me tell you all a little story about a man. We'll take you all the way back to where it began. His name is Gabriel Fallopio, a pretty cool dude, and here's how he discovered the Fallopian tube. Gabriel, oh Gabriel, tell us please, oh please do tell. Tell us please, please tell us dude about how he discovered the Fallopian tube. Born in Modena, 1523, the early part of the 16th century. Despite being noble, his finances were woeful, so Clement Gabriel joined the clergy to help him get into university. Gabriel, oh Gabriel, tell us please, oh please do tell. Tell us please, please tell us soon about how you sold the Fallopian tube.
So off to the University of Ferrara to learn how to become a doctor. Studying medicine to get a degree, to dissect corpses he'd finally be free. And then one day in 1548, he received an MD. It must be fate.
Gabriel, oh Gabriel, tell us please, oh please do tell. Tell us please, please tell us soon about how you discovered the Fallopian tube.
Knowing what is Latin in Fallopius, your medical contribution helped all of us. Helped us learn more about the ear, and for that, Gabriel, we shout and cheer. First man to point out the connection between the mastoid cell and your ear's move section. First man to record the concept of the conduct, how we get to sex from studying the electron.
Gabriel, oh Gabriel, tell us please, oh please do tell. Tell us please, please tell us soon about how you discovered the Fallopian tube.
Got no body, sort of tune. Ah, mother the singer was like, hallelujah. He knew we would regret it if we went and forget it. So we wrote it down, let's see what bowl of spaghetti. Named it after him, the Fallopian tube. What a chill bug, a real ice cube. Here it was, the peak of his career. Finding your tubes and the ear.
Gabriel, oh Gabriel, tell us please, oh please do tell. Tell us please, please tell us too about how you discovered the Fallopian tube.
Health decreased in 56. A sad fact, but true.
When it got worse, he died of pleuritis in 62.
His legacy lives on, despite all the grief.
We remember him fondly as a druid of the heath.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Gabriel, Gabriel, tell us please, oh please do tell. Tell us please, please tell us too. How we discovered the
Fallopian tube.